fighting the last point everywhere. On the last point on breakthrough is that big like building in the back, and it's actually fun to fight in.
Alright, here they come.
Wait, which map is this again?
Renewal.
The one with the giant wall in the middle.
If we lose this sector, we will fall back to the next. But we must deplete the enemy's resources. An objective is under siege.
A ton of dudes coming. Looks like they're going hard A1, not our side. Dude, I'm getting so much spot XP.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Dude, they're really hard on A1. Holy fuck. This is the Command and Conquer game we should have gotten. You got one flanking behind this silo on A1.
Take it, dummies. Go, blind them. Disregard message.
U.S. troops are attacking Alpha 1.
I take it that we should probably equip anti-air.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh yeah, there you go.
Don't try to aid me!
Nice key. Sauce, there's a guy on the roof behind you, Mark.
Launching drone!
U.S. troops assaulting one of our objectives.
Oh, I think someone shot my drone.
Yeah, just throw the proxy grenade in this map and you're level.
That's what I've been doing.
Fucking hover pods.
Yeah, you unlock it at 22. I don't like that the Soflam is level like 50 something. That is the stupidest thing.
Yeah, that is dumb as fuck.
Oh, some on the tower up there.
Objective seized by U.S. forces. Our forces are assaulting Alpha 1.
Sending a Ranger drone on my mark!
Ranger,
close on my... Cancel that!
Oh shit.
Reloading now.
They have too many hovercrafts.
We have unlimited tickets, right? They have unlimited.
Sauce, there is like a million guys running up towards you on this hill.
I'm dead.
Holy shit.
Sorry, I could. For some reason it was trying to pick up your gun, I couldn't drive you.
It's all good. They're gonna be right on A1 in a second.
No, Robodog, no.
Don't try to aid me!
Time to send out more drones. Look at this little place.
There's so many dudes on this hill, holy sh- This reminds me of Planet Side.
No, there's a benefit to having that.
There's also a tank.
Dude, there's a lot there.
Fucking robot dog. Not my drone. Oh, yeah, there's an Apache super high in the air shooting us.
I'll look for it.
Get me up from here!
Spawning with AA.
Please! I need help!
Thanks, team.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's out of range.
We're weakening them. US forces are being depleted.
Dude, why do they allow them to fucking.
What is going on here?
Everything's dying.
Little bird coming in. Laird.
Run! Help me, Stan!
Hostiles invading one of our objectives.
Oh, there's the Apache.
Got it. Yeah, you see how high it is?
Yeah,
yeah, we can't hit it. Our Air Force has to do something about it. That's what's so stupid about this.
I saw somebody shoot a rocket at it, but
I really hate that.
They need to reduce this height ceiling on choppers. Another little bird. Flared. I'm out of ammo.
Is the Apache north side, I guess?
You've been pushed out of
yeah, it's no, west. Right up. I marked it, but I don't know if you'll be able to see it.
Man, no vehicles available.
Okay, Jet, do your thin.
We're losing A2, they're on it.
Initiating attack on objective Alpha 1.
The fucking hovercraft there. Should put some mines here. I'm gonna put them.
I don't even have mines.
Because the game doesn't let you unlock them until like level 40. That makes a lot of sense.
Need a medic!
Bro.
Don't try to aid me!
This fucking.
These guys suck, they couldn't even check the first one.
An objective is under siege.
This medic just like ran straight by me.
Okay, I got a hovercraft. I'll pick you guys up.
I'm gonna do some drone insta. Oh my god, there's a shit ton of dudes on A2.
A2's bombed.
Yeah, they're gonna get it. They have too many here.
Who wants the hovercraft?
Let me. Once this point is taken, I'll get off. Get on. Where are you?
Behind
you guys. Oh, they were fucking a condor.
Hostiles have secured an objective.
I'll spawn on you.
Beginning attack. Can't hold them any longer. Fall back and mount your defense.
Oh shit, return to combat area.
We're bombed.
Hey, we have a new gun.
Oh, what the heck?
We were outside the combat area, Haggard, because the zone flipped.
Oh, I
know. Oh, yeah. Need to come back.
I don't know.
All of our dudes are still over there, though, but they probably haven't got the message yet. Fucking tank.
Prepare
to defend
the
sector. Oh wow, that's a lot of enemy vehicles coming our way.
Yeah. They got two AAs, hovercraft, tank, three hovercrafts.
Grenade in the air!
Then we got an Apache in the air. Flared. He went behind the wall. Oh, Hit once.
Nice.
Got it.
Thank you.
I just got C5 right after.
A whole bunch of enemies are running against the wall. Yeah, I got two whole squads going wall side.
There's only one point on this space. Okay, we're getting...
Oh, they're close to it.
Different directions. Are you serious? You can't shoot through this tiny fence?
You can't, yeah.
Oh, this dude's on our wall, on the top.
Yeah, they ran along the wall and then ziplined up to the top of the building.
Oh, the crap's coming again. Come on, run into my mines, asshole.
It looks like three enemies on top of the building.
Yeah, he's gonna run into my mines. Come on. Yes, get fucked.
We have a breach at one of
four
our objectives.
Enemies.
Oh man, this medic's trying to get me, but I'm in a wall. It's tragic. They're taking it.
Already?
Yep.
This little bird's almost dead. It's flying away.
Another hovercraft then. I'm loving the sand craft.
Oh shit, there's a tank right here in the smoke.
Dude, the guy is sniping from like the first base.
Yeah, they have angles on every direction.
Our troops are assaulting Bravo 1.
Are you close to the tank, Jay?
No, I'm dead. We lost the phase, we gotta go back.
Keep away from me!
There's a tank on our side, other hovercraft on our side, right next to you, Haggard.
How did he not
die? Sauce.
Prepare for the next wave.
They're all over the top of the building on the wall.
Yeah.
Yeah, do it. Shit ton of vehicles, so.
I mean, the air was overwhelming on the first couple points, but now, yeah, it's all armor.
It's kind of a bit of both, to be honest.
They really do give them a lot of vehicles. So.
Get a little bird. Where's their vehicle?
You got a little bird?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm getting in.
Get him with repair.
Okay.
Okay, I don't see anyone on the roof anymore.
Where are they?
Did they destroy all their vehicles?
No, there's still a hovercraft on our side of the wall. Rampage.
I just killed him.
I came in. There's two choppers right in front of us. Oh shit.
Okay, I see vehicles coming in the far north side.
Dude,
the
go after that
side.
Condor. It's half HP, dude.
Too fast. This fucking thing is impossible to hit.
What does my G button do in this little bird spotting thing?
It will, like, spot around the little bird.
Condor's really fucked up. Oh, it's almost dead. They bailed. No, somebody bailed.
Did they?
Yeah, it's still alive, though. Hover tank at C2. Hovercraft. Oh, it's so fucking close.
Yeah, though.
Okay, I found the hovercraft. Went back inside the building?
Get behind that building. Oh, fuck.
Oh,
they had a wildcat.
Okay, hovercraft heading towards C2. I think. No. C1, maybe? It's going to have C1.
Stuff. Let's go there. Let's spot it.
Yeah, they got stuff. They got Jesus sword.
Spotted hovercraft at C1.
Caution around the marker. 160 degrees. 60 meters away from my position.
Taking C1 back uncontested.
Scanning for hostile.
Yeah, we got it.
Tank or Wildcat coming down the road on the left. The C1.
Hovercraft at C1. Hovercraft leaving C1. Hovercraft's heading towards C2.
Does anyone have an ammo crate?
Have what?
Ammo crate.
No, I'm just spotting dudes running across this field.
But they're burning resources.
Hovercraft down. Oh, nope,
nice.
It's not there.
We have good vehicle. C1, but it's trying to like skirt around.
Okay, now you got it. Nice job.
There's a dude got out of it though. He's up there. He's on that little bank.
Yeah, he's alone. I'll just keep him.
Oh my god. When you're at a distance, the enemy's just like really tape heads.
Yeah, they don't animate. It's hilarious.
The dude's dead.
So
it's like some Rome 2
figures.
Shit. Yeah.
The stick figures who don't animate, they're just gliding around. It's great. We got an Apache now. Yeah, we air
enemy
power
or
there.
Ours?
The enemy okay. Apache and enemy Beetle.
I got a.
Enemy tank shooting at C1. Enemy tank is heading towards C2, I think?
Something yeah, it's fucked up. Yeah, I think it's dead.
We should get a Hauer tank, put C4 on it, and drive it straight to that AI.
That's a good idea. We still got dudes on top of the wall building. March.
We have failed to hold Charlie.
Yeah, they're taking C2. They're way too many of them.
Dude, that's dumb that on top of that building is technically outside the combat area.
C2 is rushed, I think.
Another hovercraft just came through the gate. Oh yeah, we're losing C2.
US forces have occupied an objective.
Hovercraft heading towards C1.
Yep.
Second enemy hovercraft heading towards C1, the small gate.
Oh, Condor at C1.
Enemy hovercraft at C1.
Okay.
Nice, he got out of it. Good job.
They're gonna focus all their shit on us now.
Me a crack.
Apache or Little Bird coming in? I don't even know.
I've got two tanks coming in towards the small gate at C1. They're kind of far away, but they'll be there.
Got the Condor to flare.
Okay, you see the tank spotted? They're coming in right now to C1.
Alright, I might switch to anti-tank missile.
Charlie Hawk is under siege.
Yep, tank.
Where?
Our tank is dead.
Right at C1.
Yeah, right in front. Marked. There's a hovercraft here too.
Watch out! 240 degrees! 40 meters from my position!
I mean, we can still cap C2, right?
Yeah, we can still retake it as long as we don't lose both.
The hovercraft just dumped like three dudes onto the site.
They're one on roof. Okay, just jump down.
Man down! They won't lost!
Man, they're all over.
Yeah.
Charlie 2 under attack. We are assaulting Charlie 2.
They got me.
Can you spawn on me?
Stay back!
I'll try. Oh, do you mean the chopper?
Yeah.
Spawning in the chopper.
Our forces are attacking Charlie 2. After resources have been expended.
300 meters.
What kind of chopper is this?
Tech chopper.
You got a little bird on C1. Fuck.
Long truck, 330 degrees, 200 meters. Belay that.
Hey, look at that.
Cancel that. Cancel that.
Our troops have lost an objective.
Fuck hearing this, man.
That enemy attack chopper got us.
But that chopper is so slow, holy crap.
Looks like they're taking C1.
Yeah, is that the last point?
That's the last one.
That's not the last point.
No, it is, it should be.
Yeah, the last point of the set, yeah.
Retreat!
No, this.
We must regroup.
Looks like it's two more.
Yeah, it's, there's two buildings.
Or does the RU point count as the final point? I've never played Breakthrough in this map before.
What? How did? What do you mean? I left? Oh fuck!
You guys are outside of the zone.
Yep. Oh, is this gonna be a top building?
Oh yeah, this doesn't make sense.
I'm totally gonna get killed by choppers.
Here comes the hover, bitches.
Hold the line here! Protect this sector or we are defeated!
Assessing threats!
Here they come. One hovercraft in lobby.
There's a shield guy over there.
Oh yeah, just grab the shield. But this is breakthrough, right? So we gotta be drunk.
Okay.
You left the main force. Come along.
Poor P, I'm sorry. I gotta get
to it. Oh!
Holy crap, you did that?
Holy shit. Nice. Yes.
Full health.
When two guys running into the lobby. One enemy drone hanging around this building too.
I don't know how the fuck they're seeing me from like that old C1 point, but they're shooting me from all the way over there. Tank on ping in the ditch.
How many tickets did they have left?
480.
Oh,
yeah, they get some back whenever they win a phase, I think.
Oh, they're coming from the backside.
Another one.
Nice key. Hover tank in the ditch.
Main battle tank coming towards our building.
The dude is already at our building coming from the back. There's like three or four coming.
Is the hand on gas killing me?
Hostile force is still strong, but they've taken a blow.
Yeah, they have that left side, the right side building. They're all over the lobby side.
Okay, heading towards D1.
Oh my god, there's so many.
What the heck?
What the fuck?
I think someone just came out of the elevator, they're heading towards D2.
I just spawned in and I, like, flew.
Don't let me die!
I don't understand this building at all. I'm gonna try to be the shield guy just for...
Oh my god. This was like Call of Duty. I spawned in front of the enemy.
Oh, they're chasing D2.
One of our objectives.
Okay, here we go.
Stay back, it's not safe.
I need to stop. I have to move.
Oh my god, there's fucking Shield Team 6 in the basement. Dude, there's so many basement dudes with shields coming up. Holy shit.
I got one! Let's go!
Delta 2 captured by US troops.
Oh, I can't hop over barricades with the shield.
Dude, you can't do shit to these shield guys.
Yeah, it looks like you gotta try to flank them.
Oh.
They were able to flank me and kill me.
Okay, so the way
I'm getting so many assists.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, I thought like I killed people with mines or something.
Alright, we gotta go back.
You're boned, right?
Well, I think we still have base to defend.
Objective Delta 1 is under US control.
Rooftop is like, these motherfuckers are infesting.
Oh man. Our dude on the roof just got such a sick flank on the guys camping up there. Key, strafe the roofs if you can.
I'm doing that.
Oh, in between the buildings, Key, there's a bunch of infantry on the ground and a tank. It's fucked up.
Tank?
And yeah, in between the building. Okay, it's dead. But there's a bunch of infantry
down
there.
Do we have someone with a fucking AX taking off? This little bird again?
We have taken control of an objective.
Little bird? Alright, come on. I got it. Or I'm locking on right now.
I'm
gone. I think I got a hit. No, it flared.
Enemy forces at half strength.
Man, I got killed by a sentry gun.
Flared again. Hold on, Key. Got it. Guy jumped out.
You rock. Thank you. There's another one.
Well, I'm out of missiles, so. Oh, you're getting fucked up by the AA. It's a wildcat on the edge of the map.
It was a good run. But that rooftop is impossible to clear. Those dudes have like a spawn point there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Defeat.
There's nowhere left to defend.
Oh,
retreat!
No. Oh well, that was interesting.
I think we made a lot of points on this one.
Enjoy this moment.
Dude, I spotted like literally thousands and thousands of people.
I'm ready for round two.
Better have gotten some fucking XP.
Easy in.
I just want to unlock the proximity grenade so I can get spot XP without having to use the fucking drone.
Yeah. I mean, the drone's powerful, but it is kind of boring, because... Like,
look at the explosive damage delta I have. It's like 8,000.
Yeah, exactly. I want to shoot dudes.
Yeah. Also, we're second place. I think it would be cool if we had 2142 kind drones where it could follow you around and do some spotting without you being in control of it.
Yeah. Play one more? Breakthrough?
Yeah, sure. Let's see what other maps we can get.
Okay. I'll laugh if it gives us the same map. Let's see, what did I unlock?
Best maps to defend on are like Hourglass and Kaleidoscope.
Oh man, Hourglass, that building.
Yeah, because you got
the exactly.